guess this is the technical reveal video of the John Deere 318 that I've been working on. It's a 1985 model. Bought it off one of my close plow day buddies. I got it fully torn down. I restored it. I'm gonna call it restoring. Needs a tail light cap. I wouldn't call it really restore, but I repainted all the main areas. Didn't do the frame, did the wheels, all the body parts, new floor mats, new oil filter, new air filter, new spark plugs, new plug wires, all the basic maintenance stuff. Put a bunch of LED lights in it, little caps. If you're wondering, the push bar came with it. The guy that I bought it off of, he made it. He doesn't make them anymore. As you can hear, it runs really well. Almost no sputtering in this engine. It runs so good. We know it's in the plow day video. And I had some issues with it. It was only firing on one cylinder. Put new plugs, plug wires in it. It's running like it's brand new. Hour meter shows like 1800, but it was out of a 430, so the hours on the tractor are unknown. It's running like it's got about 1200. I'd say it's around 1200, definitely not 1800. I'd say it's 1400 max. But I got the wheels all repainted. They look really good. I don't know if I'm gonna get new back tires or not, because they still got some life left in them there. It's gonna get wheel weights. Got V61s. Repainted the fronts, put new center caps. This tractor is just about as perfect as a 318 could be. The paint job is not nearly as shiny as some of the other 318s, but I mean, it was my first real restoration tractor, first time I ever used a paint gun, so I mean, it's not the worst, but it's not the best. As a rug manufacturing 3-point itch category 0, that's been on there since plow day. Nothing really much changed. The A-frame, I get a lot of questions about the A-frame. Bought that on eBay. I believe Rug sells that too. Also knew Fulton Mower Salvage. I'm in the west, not western, like middle Pennsylvania. They sell them too, I believe. They're all the same, but really handy if you want to run a sleeve hitch attachment and you don't have it, like it's a 3-point, like what I was doing. Put the new gas cap on it. Seat's brand new when I bought it. It's an original, not original, but it's a John Deere seat, period, correct one. Like I said, this tractor is just about as perfect as a 318 can be. It's gonna be my main plow tractor while the 520 gets restored. Kind of bloopers there, but the 520 is getting all redone. So this is gonna be my main plow tractor. That and the 312 down there, which is getting worked on. I'll get a video of that sometime. But to the inside, it's got an Onan V43G, so it's an 85 model. Has a new battery. That cable's new there. That's new. Didn't replace that. Didn't have any issue with it. Engine runs very smooth. That's an electric fuel pump. That's a facet. Maybe that's how you pronounce a facet if you're looking for one. New fuel filter. Forgot about that. I did that here. I didn't do that any there because I don't know. I just wanted to leave it. There's plugs. I don't know why this isn't there with that. New floor mats. Well, I already mentioned that, but also got this. Pretty cool. But I'm kind of looking for a mower deck for it. If anybody's got one for sale in the Western Pennsylvania area, give me a call. I'll put my number in the description, my number and my email. Yeah, this is it. 85-318. It's a pretty good tractor. I'll demonstrate some more things. Power steering works really well. It's not a diff lock, which is fine. Plowed really good. It's got a little bit of calcium in each tire. They kind of leaked out of all of them. They're not dry rotted. But there's like a little bit of calcium in the bottoms of them, so I mean, that's that. But, it's got front hydraulic spools, rear hydraulic spools. I'll show you this. Works pretty good, but I'm really in love with this tractor. It's gonna probably be for sale around, I'd say it'll be for sale next spring. If anyone's interested, next spring she'll probably be for sale. But yeah, that's a 85318. Hope you guys like it. Make your legs drop.